us in the face of the only question that matters. Where do it come from?
I refuse to believe that mankind is a random byproduct of molecular circumstance. No more than the result of mere biological chance.
No. There must be more.